state agencies were Monday attempting to piece together information on the final moments of a helicopter that crashed in Lake Turkana on Sunday, killing its pilot and four Americans. Investigators flew to Central Island in search of the bodies and equipment that could help in identifying the probable cause of the accident. The helicopter was being flown by Captain Marius Mugonga, who was attached to Deputy President William Ruto. The accident happened barely a month after another plane crashed in Kericho and killed the pilot and tourists heading to Turkana. In the latest case, the helicopter, which was returning to Lobolo Camp, went down around 9 p.m. The National Police Service said another helicopter in tow did not experience problems. It landed safely and sent distress messages about losing contact with the other. Kenya Civil Aviation Authority Director General Gilbert Kaib said the search and rescue mission was activated immediately after the message was received. The police service, Turkana County Police Commander and the Air Accident Investigation Department were informed on the incident, Mr. Kaib said. He added that the team arrived on the island around 11:20 p.m. and located the wreckage at 3:20 a.m. yesterday. The five bodies were flown to Nairobi yesterday evening. KWS official Adan Muhammad said only two bodies could be recognized. Kaidl helicopters condoled with the families of Captain Mugonga and the American tourists.